I would never allow a cripple into the seventh.